Hello, friends, good morning. Today, our presentation is regarding good companies. Please see the video till end. Now, we have uploaded six companies, six best companies. First company is SBI Life Insurance Company Limited. This is a subsidiary of State Bank of India, nearly 20 years old company. Its equity is 1000 crores because of life insurance company. Face value is 10. Market capitalization is 84,000 crores 734. Book value is 93. Price per book value is nearly 9 times. And debt is 0. And dividend yield is 0.23%. Regarding return, return of capital employed is 22%, return of capital employed is 17%. PE ratio is very high, 59, because of subsidiary of State Bank of India. The reserve is 8,312 crores, and OPM is 4%, and NPM is not given, sorry, and promoter holding is 60.70, and fledged holding is 0, FII holding is very high, 26.15, and mutual fund is holding 5.71, and public holding is only 6.14. This is a most very essential factor to consider. At the same time, fledged holding is 0, majority holding is more than 60%. These all are key data relating to the company. And you may see the year-of-year growth results and the previous quarter results also you may please see. And the Q1 FY21 results, the EPS is 391. Automatically, the TTM EPS ratio will be the 4 times here. It will be 16. It will be 16. TTM EPS. Okay, and then Q1 EPS is 3.72, please see here, 3.72, just a moderate increase due to COVID-19, and the year-of-year growth is, you may please see here, and at the same time, compared with the previous quarter, little down, because compared with the last quarter, previous quarter 5.31, that 26% down. Don't worry for that. This is due to the non-recovery due to COVID-19 problem. The first quarter completely locked down. Anyhow, the future will be good. On solving COVID-19, the share will move vertically up. Don't worry for that. And also, you may see the 5-year growth. The revenue increased by 128%. At the same time, EPS increased by around 68 to 69%. These all are very essential and key data. And also, you may please see the 52 weeks low price, 520. And the 52 weeks high price is 1030. From which now, the more than 50% up, it has given to investors. Nearly it trades now around 847. 50% up from 52 weeks low price, whereas at the same time 15% down from the 52 weeks high price 1030. Anyhow, we have fixed the 52 weeks high price target price as 975, giving return to investors 15%, giving investors for 15%. Our best buy range is nearly 670 to 745. This is our best buy range below 750. Only when on market crossing by more than 3000 points, you may get this price. Don't worry for that. Here, the TTM EPS is 16, and the P ratio for the company is around 59. So 60 into 16. We nearly it goes above 1000. So future, if you hold this share for long time, it will be a good share. It will be a good share. Similarly, you may please see the technical chart, how the curve moves, how the curve moves. It gives an opportunity to buy at low level and sell at high level. This is a very bottom, and then from which now it is slowly here. Definitely the share will go here within 1 year. Within 1 year, don't worry for that. You may please buy in this level and sell in this level in future. future is good for that. But anyhow, invest in small quantity, not in buy in small quantity on SIP method. Now, the second company is SBI Card and Payment Services. This is also a subsidiary of State Bank of India. Nearly 22 years old company, and the equity is 939 crores, and the face value is 10. Market capitalization 80,159 crores, book value is 57. Price bar book value is nearly price bar book value is, please wait. Price per book value is nearly 15 times, and debt is 17,365 crores. Don't worry for that, because of it is a credit card business. The debt is very, very essential to provide loan to card holders. The rate of return will be high, whereas the rate of borrowing will be low. And also, the return of capital employed is 15%. Return of employed is 3%, and the reserve is 4,402 crores. When compared with the loan, nearly debt equity ratio 4 times, but don't worry for that. And you may see the promoter holding is nearly 70%, 69.53. Pledged holding is 0, mutual holding is 4.23, and other non-institutional holding is 3.29. public holding is very less, only 22.95%. It is a very big positive factor. And also, the return of equity, you may please, 5 year is 29%, 3 year is also 29%, 1 year is 28%. This is, drop is very light due to COVID-19. Don't worry for that. And also, you may see the Q1 results here. The EPS for Q1 is 4.19. okay, this is the net profit for the first quarter is 393 crores, whereas previous quarter it was 3436 crores, nearly 10% up. When compared with the previous quarter, the year to year growth increased very much. The previous quarter was 84 crores net profit. So don't worry for that. The OPM and FPM is very high for that, nearly increased by 371%. This company is having a good future, and a 5 year growth you may please see here, 300% revenue growth, at the same time 300% more than 300% in EPS growth. That is a most important point to note. Anyhow, the 52 weeks low is 495, high is 868. Now it trades around 854, nearly 60% up from the 52 weeks low prices. Nearly 52 weeks high prices it is now traded. So please include your portfolio, but wait for good time comes. It should go below 750, then only you should buy. Automatically, you could be able to buy below 750 on market crossing, definitely the share prices will go 982 and above. Our best buy range is this one, 680 to 750. Our target period is 1 year, so you may get a return 15%. Anyhow, the SBI card and SBI insurance, you continuously buy on SIP method and hold for long term, it will give you a good return than banks FDs return of 5 to 5.5%. Okay, now you may see the technical chart, how the curve moves. Please see, this is the bottom level from which slowly it is moving upward. Without any dip, it is going up. So similar up may be seen during 3 to 4 quarters. Automatically you will be benefited. Okay. The third company is HDFC Life Insurance Company. The company's equity is 2019 crores. Face value is 10. Because of insurance business, market capitalization is 1,80,777 crores. Book value is 34. Book value is 34. Price bar book value is nearly the 34 into nearly 18 times, and reserve is 4,782 crores, and the promoter holding is 60.41. Fledged holding is 0. FII holding is 23.56. Very healthy holding. This shows that the company is having a good future. Mutual fund 5.54. Other institution 3.89. Public is only very, very less. This is the most important point to note. Automatically, the share prices will go up easily. The public holding is only 6.74%. And also, you may see the return on equity. 5 year is 24%, 3 year 22%, 1 year is 20%. But don't worry for that because of COVID-19 issue. It is a worldwide pandemic issue. And also, you may see the quarter results. This is the quarter of growth results is very high. Nearly 44% EPS increase, net profit 44%. Whereas year of year down, sorry, not down, little, very little, 5.5%, 5%. Okay. And similarly, on seeing the 5 year growth, you may see here, the 5 year growth is very high, 63% and 57%. These all are factors relating to the company very good. The share prices 52 weeks is 339, from which now is trading 588, nearly 75% up, whereas down 10% from the 52 weeks high prices. So you will have to wait and watch and buy below 470 to 510 range. Below 470 to 570 range, our target is, minimum target is 676 within 1 year. Within 1 year, giving return to investors 15%. Which is triple the bank FDs interest. Now we have seen SBI Life Insurance, SBI Card, and third HDFC Life Insurance. All are fundamentally sound and strong companies. And also you may see the curve, how the curve zigzagly moving. Please see. So please note this moment. So this curve is on a zigzag. Definitely will go here. These all are the buying levels. Buying levels. Anyhow, buy in this level. In small investment, sell in this level. But you will have to hold the share for long term, it is very best. For short term, you have to wait for some more time, 2 to 3 quarter results to be announced. Okay? The fourth company is HDFC Assets Management Company. It is a subsidiary of HDFC Company, very good company back. The equity is very, very low, 106 crores. Face value is 5. Please note, face value is 5. Market capitalization is 48,375. Book value is 189. Book value is 189. Price per book value is 12 times. Debt is 0. Dividend yield is 1.24%, and return of capital employed is 47%, very healthy. Return of employed is 32%, PE ratio is 40, EPS 16, reserve 3924, whereas debt is nil. OPM is 77%, NPM is nearly near that OPM. And also, the promoter holding is a healthy promoter holding, 73.95, treasury holding 0, FII is 10.70, mutual fund 2%, other institution 1%, public holding is 12%. Okay, these all are key data relating to the company. Return on equity, 3 year is 36%. 1 year is also 36%. Okay, now you may see the quarterly results, annual results, 5 year results. This is a quarter to quarter of results. Very good. 9% revenue increase, 21% EPS increase. Very good. Quarter of year of increase. This is not so much. The revenue down by 11% and the EPS is only little increase, 3 to 4%. When we see the 5 year growth, the revenue increased by 43% and the EPS increases by nearly 68%. Okay. Now, current prices is 2,273, which is nearly 10 to 15% up. very very safest bid current price. This is 1964, from which it is up by only 10%, whereas from the 52 weeks high it is down by more than 70%. On seeing this, this is a very good best long term bid, because it is near 52 weeks low prices only. So investors, please note this: 52 weeks high price is 3844, from which it is traded nearly 40 to 50% down. So please note this point. This will have a great good future when compared with other companies. SBI Card, SBI Life, HDFC Life. We strongly recommend HDFC Asset Management, but a long term bid, 2 to 3 years, it will give you a return of 50% over the current prices. Even though we have recommended the target price is 2650 here, giving return to 15% for the 1 year. But if you buy and hold for 3 years, you will get a 50% return, nearly 4 times of bank FDs rate. Our best buy range is 1800 to 2000. Okay, please see the technical chart. The sharp price beaten down vertically. Definitely, the share will, that the technical chart will move up once again and go to this level easily within 2 to 3 years. Within 2 to 3 years, how the share prices moving? Similar moving you may expect from here, during next 2 to 3 years. If the level reaches once again, you will get a 50% return. HDFC Asset Management, on seeing the technical chart, it gives the investors a good opportunity to invest in HDFC AMC gradually and slowly on every market correction, but it is a long term bet. Please hold. Our recommendation, the fourth company is Nippon Life India Asset Management Company. Due to COVID-19, some net assets value erosion, the share prices beaten down. Now it is traded near 278 after reaching the 52 weeks low prices of 201, whereas the share price 52 weeks high price is 453. Very good concern, but you will have to wait for some more years. It is a very good short term as well as a long term bet. Please, we may see the details about the company. It is a Japan based company, good company. Equity is 612 crores. Return of capital employed is 22%. Book value is, face value is 10. Market capitalization 17,010 crore. Book value is 42. Price per book value 7 times. Debt is 0. And dividend yield is nearly 2%. Very good. When compared with the bank's 5%, in the bank it gives nearly 2%. This is a very good positive factor. And also the promoter holding is very healthy, 75.92. And the fledgery holding is 0. FII holding is 5.79. And the mutual fund is holding 3.22. Other non-institution 3.02. Public holding is very very limited. This is also a very positive factor for this company. So the only issue is the time is not good due to COVID-19 recovery and net assets value, some of some investments made by this company is not good. But on recovery of COVID-19, this company will go definitely a good company in future, but long term bet, not a short term bet. And also the return of equity, you may see 5 year 20% and 3 year 19%, 1 year is 16% due to COVID-19. You may see the year of year growth, previous quarter growth, quarter of quarter growth, this is quarter of quarter growth. And also please see the year of year growth, this is also year of year growth. Both are good, both are good. The EPS Q1 is 22 rupees, whereas in Q1 FY21 is 2.55, a 25% growth, but a little minus of total revenue 7%. This is a good long term bet. Anyhow, we have fixed the target prices as 320 to term 1 year. giving return to 15% to investors. But our best buy range is 220 to 240, because already 201, the share prices downward to 201. And also, please note that this is a good long-term bet. The both HDFC AMC as well as Nippon Assets Management, both are now in the bad recovery, bad time. But when time changes as good, the share prices, both HDFC AMC and Nippon, will be doubled within 3 to 4 years. 3 to 4 years, but you will have to buy now. When the shareholders, the investor, should buy in this level, should sell, wait and sell at least after 3 years. After 3 years, then your return will be minimum 50% you may get. And similarly, you may see the technical chart, how slowly down and then vertically move up and then vertically down. Now it is ascending. Definitely it will go here. But it may take years. It may take years together, but you will have to wait, please. Finally, the sixth share is ICICI Lombard General Insurance Company. It is a subsidiary of ICICI Bank. You all know ICICI Bank, very good bank, private bank, and its equity is 454 crores. Face value is 10. Market capitalization is 58,175 crores. Book value is near 133, and debt is 485. It is an insurance company, whereas the reserve is 5,585 crores, comparable reserve. Debt equity ratio is 0.1. NAM is 1, very, very good. And the return of capital employed 29%, employed 21%, price P ratio 45. And OPM 18%, OPM 18%, and the promoter holding is 51.89, pledged holding is 0. This is one of the positive factor. FII is a healthy holding, 26.61, and a mutual fund 10.52, other holding 3.51, whereas public holding is only 7.49. This is also a most important factor to consider. And also you may see the return on equity for 3 years, 5 year 19%, 3 year 19%, 1 year 21%, just a 2% increase rate. Please note this point. And also you may see the quarter to quarter of progress, year of progress, 5 year progress, all are good. The quarter of quarter progress here, 41% EPS increase for a little revenue down of 4%. Similarly, year of year growth, 28.45% EPS increase, whereas 1 to 2% revenue increase. But comparing with the last 5 years, this is a 5 year comparison, nearly more than 100% up, both the revenue as well as EPS. The same may be reflected in the share prices also. If you buy and hold for another 4 to 5 years, definitely the share prices will be doubled on the same line with the increase in EPS and the revenue. And the 1 year target we have fixed 1472. And you have buy range is 1000 to 1100. Now the share prices is traded here 1280. The year low is 806, nearly 60% up from 52 weeks low prices, whereas down from 10%, 10 to 12% down from the this price, 1440. So these all are the very essential key factors. This is a very good and long-term bet, not a short-term bet. Now we have uploaded 6 videos in this, 6 companies in this video. Please, all are SBI Life Insurance, HDFC Life Insurance, ICICI Lombard, and 2 Assets Management, other Nippon Assets Management, and HDFC AMC Assets Management, one more SBI Card. So we have given you 6 companies results, quarter results, annual results, and key data, shareholding pattern, target prices, all we have given. Please analysis and invest on SIP method. Please do investment on market crashing only and wait for 2 to 3 years. and sell investors may get a good return after 2 to 3 years. Even after 1 year, you may get a good return than bank FDs. And also, please note that the investment in share market is always subject to risk. So you should invest in various sector in various time, and also only at market crashes you should buy. You not be a speculator, be as a investor for long term. Okay, this is a market and a disciplines you should follow, then only you will be a profit winner, otherwise you will be a loser of the investment money. Okay, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe, share and comment with your friends. Thanking you.